sitting here thinking about society. Do you want to hear some irony? I don't like going out, but I don't want to stay at home. Laying here thinking about the things I hate.
Wait. I swear this isn't a strip club.
Andrew, how would you rate Coyote Ugly, man?
Not ugly.
I am in my bed, watching some Game of Thrones.
So finally, these people made it back. Hold on.
The crew's back.
So we out here. We're about to go get some drinks. Go party. Over here.
Hi.
San Antonio downtown. Here we go.
All right. So sadly, there was nothing open right now. It is 11:46. You can't tell, but
I was lost, felt nothing at all, but I'm coming back now. Yeah, I'm in the background.
Dara, what do you think about this place?
It's so pretty.
This is honestly her first day here, her first time here, and yeah. We're checking it out. That's not a bad.
Around 15.
I never aim to feel confused. I blame myself to tell the truth.
Where are we?
I have no idea.
Where?
Tierra de panadería.
We are at mi tierra de pan y pan dulcecito y empanadas.
So, with all this photography going on, we're at Mi Tierra Cafe. Dara hasn't been here first time. After this, we're gonna go to, what was it called? Wonder Chamber?
Yes, Wonder Chamber.
Wonder Chamber. And I'll bring it along, don't worry.
No, I'll take this one.
Go ahead, take that first bite. Oh.
It's good.
Mama makes it better.
Man, whose man's is that?
Mine. I'm so
it's kind of dark in here. Man, dude. Wow.
Are you sexy?
Go Dara,
what's up?
How much, or what would you give this place if it had a rating?
Honestly, I'd give it a 10 out of 10. 2 out of 10.
2 out of 10? Why?
I liked everything they had. Like, it was nice. We don't have that in the Valley. Valley's slacking. But yet again, they always slack.
Angel, you want to explain yourself? Stop looking at the car and explain yourself. What?
No, I don't know, man. Is there something about it? It didn't hit me. I'm not a photogenic type of person.
Cut to the photo that we took of him.
I'm feeling down.
That's wild, yo.
Won't you stay for a moment so I can say I need you so. 'Cause right now you know that nothing hears me. And I'm obsessed with you. Then I fell to the ground.
I don't wanna see you cry. You don't have to feel this emptiness. She said, I love you till the day that I die. Maybe she's right. 'Cause I don't wanna feel like I'm not me. And to be honest, I don't even know. I let myself get down in the first place.
Got their shit. Ready?
Yeehaw, motherfucker.
I will.
Guess I'm flying international. We can meet, but no more lies at the Oriental. Now I'm so professional. I just need you one more time to get it right, you know. Won't you upgrade? I know it hurts. You deserve it, I know your worth. If you think you can't make it happen, we keep it optional. Keep it optional. We don't make sense, we don't make sense. We don't make sense enough to give this time. But if you'll be mine, we'll keep it optional.